Now, granted, is that the name of the company, granted of you? And what kind of company, may I ask? So this would be for the warehouse or whatever? And the address of 96 Bond Street, first name? 123 Forest. Forest what? Avenue Street? That's very, and what's the Forest there? I don't know where he would be coming from. Our office is a great name. Exit W. So even if you're coming from east of Long Island, it still would be exit W. You might be coming from, I don't know if you're coming from Long Island. Okay, but I reached you at 516-997-8633. Now, when would you like to see Steve? Be good. You tell me what. No, this week is fine. I just have to, in other words, if you tell me like tomorrow, so it would be Thursday. What time? Oh, tomorrow will be okay. What time? 10:04. Okay, now let me call you back in, what'd you say? Oh, okay, I don't blame you. Let me call you back in a few minutes. I have to call him and ask him. Okay? I'll call you back in a few minutes, Mark. Hi there. Excuse me. Tour operation. Is angry at me because I'm not getting enough leads. Yesterday he gave me an argument. I'm wearing my old glasses. I'm wearing my house glasses.
It's
not answering. His cell phone is not answering. What's today, Tuesday?
Monday, yesterday, Monday.
Today is Tuesday.
Huh?
Isn't that funny? I have Paris pictures.
Yes.
What's going on here? Hi, it's Rita. I'm not working today. However, I just had to call somebody and they would like to see you tomorrow in Westbury. And I can't reach you on your C phone, so I'll keep trying you. Otherwise, if you get this message, call me. It's Tuesday, it's 1:53. What's today's date, if it works? What's today's date?
List? Monday? List date?
Okay, Steve. Bye. I'm trying to reach my boss by cell phone. Something is wrong with his phone.
Mm-hmm.
Is it working? Is it working?
Yes, of course.
Nobody's answering you. Mm-hmm. Your cell phone. Hello? Oh, there you are. I was wondering, I thought maybe you're in a tunnel or something. I'm not working today. However, I had an appointment to call somebody, and sure enough, they want to see you tomorrow. Is it possible to go to West Bedding tomorrow between 10 and 4 p.m.? It's a furniture warehouse. They want outdoor cameras. Is it possible? Okay. I'm being filmed now, so I have to... I am now speaking to my boss, Steve Norman. The good-looking, scrumptious... Delightful, sexy, Steve Norman. between 10 and 4, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's in Westbury on 123 Forest Street. You have it? Yeah, if you go on the... Really? Brandon of New York, that's cool. Brandon, B-R-A-N-D-O-N, of New York. He's a furniture importer. He needs outdoor cameras. His name is Mark, and his wife's name is Marlene. And he said if you go on the one talk, it's exits W2W. But I don't know which way you're coming from. I didn't know whether you're coming from east. He's off Old Country Road, he said. Oh, great. So I'll tell him it's a... Oh, yeah? Oh, I hope not. Well, it's new for me. It's new for me. Really? Did it... One of mine? Brandon of New York does not sound familiar to me. Although one... Oh, well, they used to be on 96 Bond Street. They used to be on Bond Street. All right, the telephone number is 516-997-8633. Okay, darling? So, I don't know which day I'm working. It might be Thursday or Friday or whatever this week. Okay, I appreciate it. Bye, darling. Okay, that was a lead.
Is it on
there? That's fine. It's a good movie.
Okay. Thank you.
The best for Festival de Cannes.
You're going to have the honors to cut the cake. Here you go. You want to put the one that away?
Yes.
Par la cafetière de ton côté, on voit bien le gâteau.
Faut aussi
Oh, I see. Okay.
Comment on appelle un gâteau? Ah, c'est
ok.
Now, Vladimir is going to cut the cake.
Oh, no!
No?
Well, never. Very professional.
Oh, yeah.
Little.
Like
first, I give you cannoli.
I will do cannoli.
It's Italian.
Thank you. gave you a check, right?
Nice big piece for you. You like sweets? Yes?
Me too, but I have diabetes.
Me too. Me too. Diabetes?
Yes.
Yeah. Once in a while you have sweets. Rita Epstein and
Korea?
But importantly, to send and receive email, the name and the address.
I didn't like he gave me a stupid,
It's easier. It's easier to change.
Well, not change. Add on. I have to keep that one because that's the master. It's the master account because I'm the Rita Epstein. So I have to keep that email address. But I don't have to use it. I can make up another one. Like I want to do RRR at RR, which is Roadrunner, that's right, at newyork.com. RRR stands for somebody called me a long time ago, Radiant Ravishing Rita. RRR. Yes.
But what's
What is prune? P-R-U-N-E.
It's prune.
Prune is prune.
What's that for?
It's a prune. When it dry,
yes,
it's like a prune.
Ah. Prune juice.
Prune juice. So you have prune juice. That's a plum. Yeah. Plum.
In there is a French cake. His name plum pudding.
Oh, that's delicious. No good? Plum pudding?
It's heavy.
Yeah, heavy.
A plum for Vladimir. For cousin Vladimir.
Nice looking girl.
In French prune, the...
You need another napkin?
Smaller.
Oh, there's smaller ones.
There's smaller ones also.
It's not too ripe though. Can you get any more napkins? Do you have support? Did you call Alex? Did you call anybody in Europe? No. Did you call home?
Alex, yes. Once.
Good.
Alex.
So, did you first start traveling when you went with Vladimir, or were you traveling before? Do you understand?
I traveling in New York.
You were in New York?
In C-A-R-L-A. And she went to Japan to visit her husband and farm. And he went on business. So she met up with my nephew, Barry's son, who lives in Japan. So that was nice.
Yeah.
As far as your childhood is concerned, my childhood, I don't even know Uncle Morris. It's about Uncle Morris. So I didn't know anything of background or anything about this. And it was Emma's birthday the other day.
Well, Emma.
She was August 10th. It was she was very happy. But I didn't know whether to say anything.
Thank you.
But I did give you a clue to my grandchildren. I started a diary, journal, 10 years of things that we did. But the girls. Oh, permission to read my garden. But the girls, because of their father, hurts them, so they don't want to read it. I'm ready to read it. Hold on.
And I have to.
Send me a big, and that's what's happening.
I have my old glasses on.
I do to work in the store.
No, I'm finished with that. I worked 35 years.
It's not important.
No, it's
not
important.
Because I think you are a very good salesman.
I have my own business.
Yes.
And I was always manager. Wherever I work, I think I'm manager.
Just kidding. Yes, you.
And I'm finished with that. This was just for extra money. Street.
Wallenberg?
Yes.
Wallenberg?
Yes.
I belong to the Brandenburg of Wallenberg.
Yes.
Since my son's murder, I was not active in prison. But here, Agnes, this woman Agnes, she runs the organization. She worked with Wallenberg, hungry. You Hungarian background?
Yes.
100,000 Hungarian troops say, "Dearest Rita, thank you for being on the committee, for staying our member. I am thinking of you these days. It is not easy. I remember when my mother was killed. Darling, let me get from you. We all love you."
Yesterday, we were going to time you have three kids on
the oh, yeah, that's
like
you.
Finally. Son, Vladimir Zan and Benjamin have three kids. No. No. Because you have in France, for example, many children in French family whom parents
no
return from another
oh,
country, and they don't know.
They don't know
that our roots are origin.
Right.
They think they are French Catholics.
I know, I know. But how do you find out?
Because all they are French, all they are.
You should start organization for all these children. But how do they find out? They think they are French.
Because the French laws, the organization asked were paid for to find a child after the war. But it was very difficult to find because there were. But c'était un rabbin de l'endroit qui a cherché les enfants. C'était le mérite de la suite.
Ah, mais c'était ce que j'ai dit, Jefferson.
Jefferson Rabin.
Pas Jefferson.
Non, something like Jefferson Rabin in France. Saint.
Et c'était le rabbi de Lubavitch qui était une copine. C'était son cousin. Son
ah, the rabbin's cousin from New York, was in France. He sent a letter, 16,000 letters to a village in the country to ask. Please search in every part. Where is a Jewish child? Because we have to pick up to a family or in Israel. Their culture or their roots. But many Catholics people wanted to take a Jews to. But in Catholic system, when I ask it to them, the woman, the old woman, why did you
baptize?
Baptize now? She told me, it was for your sister, because your sister can ask, why is what Catholic asked me? Crazy. A doctor, the problem with the problem.
So you don't.
She told
what
you
about,
know.
You
know what she told me here. Virgin Medeiros. You know that's a
Virgin Mary.
Yes. Yes. This way. Maybe. No.
Mary.
The
Virgin.
The mother. The Christ
Madonna,
mother.
Madonna. C'est Schneerson.
Schneerson.
The Rabbi
Schneerson.
Oh, yeah. Schneerson. Yeah, from Brooklyn. That
yes.
Is. Yeah. Yeah. Cousin, c'est
Lubavitch.
Lubavitch, c'était son cousin. Cousin de.
He's a Lubavitch cousin.
Right. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What's about the husband?
Yeah,
she died.
35 years.
So she
didn't I believe that before dying, I was in Paris, and there was Nice. Before dying, he wanted to speak, to tell me something, but I wanted
have a mind to do my own thing in my house. I don't receive the telegram. Right man, for that. Perhaps he wanted to call me something. And it was just in time, because it was 1965, and I, it was possible for me to go to that time, 30 years, 35 years.
Yes.
You know?
More
is well.
Well, now it was meant to be later on.
Yes.
But
at least you found your family, you know?
At least. I know, because there were children that don't know.
Yes.
Who their mother was, who their father was. They were little children that they don't know. Was your adopted mother and father, were they good to you?
No.
They weren't good to you?
No.
No good.
Horrible
parents? You think just because they wanted a boy around,
he was the knight. He was naked in front of me in the bathroom.
Naked?
Yeah. I was only 6.
What did he do?
What do you want?
He molested you?
No.
And he just.
What? I was a kid. I don't understand what he's doing.
Wait a minute, he naked in front of his sister or in front of you?
We were standing.
Yes, standing up.
Something
wrong.
And in the Catholic college, the priest was.
Well, I know you brought a pedophile. What about you? How was your relationship with your stepsister?
We are so different. We have no.
So you don't speak to your mother, or your adoptive mother, or your sister now?
Communicate? She wants. But we do. Communicate for what? I want to hear. For what she did. For all what she did.
So why are you so angry at her? Because she did not tell you the truth, and she did not tell the authorities the truth.
She spoke to me. She stolen. It's a crime, isn't it? A rap is a crime.
You know, I think at the beginning, they probably gave the children and said, if their parents come back, I'm conscious, we're not going to have your baby back. But many children.
But civil servants won't be. And I'm sure that's that.
Yeah.
If Bella come back, she can't.
She cannot.
Pick up her son.
She can or she cannot?
She cannot.
Because?
I have the document.
I know, are you sure? And what is the reason for that?
Because I believe he wanted to have a son.
That's it.
A son. Not a daughter.
To carry on his name. And do you know anything about, I hope I don't hurt you, I ask, anything about girls and husbands that are the father, the real father?
On the first
was Vladimir.
Vladimir. But cut the arm cut.
Oh, really?
Yes. The aunt in Lyon told me that. From Kaffenbaum. Kaffenbaum family.
The Kaffenbaum family is Mars's family?
Yes.
The
yes. Lois on the. What's that?
Mars's mother's family?
Yes. Lois and Sarah.
Sarah.
And Bernard, Rosa and sister.
Right. But Kaffenbaum is who?
Kaffenbaum, Osborne of.
Oh.
But she was a little. She was.